As some persons and interests contemplate commemorating the anniversary of the ENSAS protest with another protest, it is our conviction that such an anniversary ought to be a moment for sober reflection on the whole essence of the 2020 protest, with a view to decipher if the motive that propelled the genuine agitations is not lost on the Nigerian police, government, and the society at large, and prefer the way forward. Therefore, we at the Defend Lagos Coalition state unequivocally that, one, we recognize the inalienable rights of citizens to ventilate their grievances, but must admonish that it must be exercised within the ambit of the law and with recognition of the fact that other persons' rights must not be infringed upon in the process. Appeal to those planning to stage another anniversary protest to have a rethink in view of the likelihood of the force of evil hijacking their protest again to unleash mayhem. We call on the Nigerian police force to recognize the fundamental rights of citizens and urge it to exhibit professionalism in its effort to protect the economic and human rights of Lagosians to move about without let or hindrance. Four, as law-abiding citizens, we want it placed on record that our commitment to ensure that peace reigns in Lagos for the good of all is irrevocable.